Sapper Watkin. I'm from Bristol, I'm 23 years old. I'm a Royal Engineer and I'm also a Combat Engineer and I'm a Carpenter and Joiner by trade. I decided to become a Royal Engineer because my friend was deciding to join the paratroopers as an infantry, so I was interested. So I went down to the Career Centre and they gave me like a few options of what I could do. I chose Rifleman, Paratrooper and then Carpenter and Joiner because I studied Carpenter and Joinery in college before. So that helped me to get here where I am now. We did a three-day intake course and I came out and had a discussion with the advisor and he told me, well, I asked originally to join the infantry, but he explained that I could come here and gain a trade and be a combat engineer as well. So my highlight was a vegetarian in Wales in my phase one. We did it on week 10. We went canoeing, kayaking, caving and rock climbing. They should consider joining because the opportunities are vast. So you can go for specialist trades as well. So it's not just your trade when you come here. You can also do specialist roles, so commandos, paratroopers, PTI, divers, and you've got plenty of opportunities.